You think you can get away with this? Every raider in this town will be after your head to bring... He's got my baby! Take him down! Let me...
Thank you. Oh! Sounds to me like you've stirred up a bit of fuss with the raiders. Couldn't have happened to a nicer bunch of murderers. But more importantly, I hear you've stolen the cure. Mind if I see it? Of course she'll be safe. We're just going to do our own research for the cure and then ransom her back for our freedom. You've seen how Asher and his people treat us. It's far, far kinder than they deserve. She'll be all right, just not with me. Asher's guards are always watching me. They'd find her right away. Werner sent me word that he's hiding out in the steelyard. He's got everything there to take care of the cure. Take it to him and he'll handle the rest. Now get going!
Saw you fighting in the hole. What a piece of work. Now I know why you ain't afraid of those drugs. No hard feelings, huh? Understood, champ. But if you want to keep collecting ingots, I still got plenty of gear stashed away. You bring me ingots, I'll make sure you get rewarded. Can't be more fair than that. Well, there's still more out there, but I guess... Keep bringing in...
Thank you.
Ah, you finally made it. I've got everything ready and there are plenty of tests to run, so hurry up and put the brat in the crib. It means that we can study Asher's bastard, and once we dig the cure out of it, make sure that we all get the treatment. But more importantly, it means we're ready for the last part of the plan, letting the Trogs overrun Uptown and wipe out the bosses, leaving the slaves free and turning the bosses into Trog food. Oh, sure. He'll just march back to Asher and his venomous little wifey and say, "Sorry, I stole your firstborn. My mistake." You're in it this far. It's easier to follow through than it is to back out. That's the spirit. Nobody likes a quitter. In fact, now comes the fun part. We wipe out all those bastards in Uptown. You cocky bastard. Think you killed all of Asher's little psychos? No way. Not even close. Any given day, most of them are out on raids or trying to push further into the city. Now there's trouble, they'll be rushing back, guns blazing. No, the only way to put an end to their kind is to destroy their home and salt the fucking earth. Give Uptown back to the Trogs.
Simple. Get someone else to do it for you. And there's a whole city full of Trogs hungry to do the job. The only thing keeping them out of Uptown are those floodlights, and I know where you can shut those off. Shut off Uptown's lights, and the Trogs will sweep in to take care of the rest. My advice, keep running till you're in downtown, and don't look back. Now, you can get to the power plant from a manhole down in the steel yard. Near the train tracks, you can't miss it. Head down there. Find the floodlight controls, and turn off Uptown's floodlights. I'll meet you back downtown. And here, take this. You'll want to stay hidden when the Trogs come. Now get moving.
Thank you.
along, please.
Thank you.
Nice work, pal. When I saw those lights go down, I swear I heard the Chogs laughing. I think I speak for all of the ex-slaves here when I say good riddance to those bastards. May they rot in a glowing grave. Yeah, everybody's happy. Medea says she'll take care of the kid when she's not too busy with everything else. Don't worry about it. We cut a few corners on researching the brat, so we've already got something good to keep down the rats. It's on the house. But the real wealth of the city is in that steel mill. You'll have access to the ammo press in there, so go nuts. You earned it, kid. Whatever you want, boss. I'll be whipping folks back into shape, and Medea's keeping an eye on the brat, so you can come and go as you like. But if you want, you could keep collecting steel from the steel yard. Most folks can't handle it, and the foreman would see you get a reward. And if you really care, Medea said she's looking for toys for the brat. I guess if you find anything, you could bring them to her. But that's only if you give a shit. If it were just me, I'd just keep drinking till the booze runs out. So live it up. I got folks working on it 24/7. It'd go faster if they didn't keep fussing about not hurting the little squirt. Medea's the worst of them. Keeps asking people to bring the kids toys or some sort of bullcrap. You'd think an old slave like her would know how to work without raising a fuss, right? Don't forget to spread the word about the pit. Seriously, we could use more people.
I know you've been waiting. Just give me 20 seconds. What? You trying to get us both shot? Fuck that! Those assholes will get bad memory once we pull this off.
We're all indebted to you for setting us free from those bastards. You just don't know what a difference you've made. Now, the rest is up to us. And I have to admit, it's pretty daunting. At least Werner's taking care of organizing the city, so I can work on the cure. That sure would help me out. Happier Marie is, the more likely I can get a full night's sleep for once in my life. She seems to really enjoy teddy bears. Creepy little things, but I guess she doesn't know any better. Bring as many as you can, and you'll get paid plenty for it. I promise. She's a handful is what she is. I mean, I'm glad she's healthy, and I take care of her like she's my own, but it's a full-time job. And I hardly have any time to work on finding a cure from her. People help out here and there, but she's just such a handful. Yeah, back to work for both of us, I guess.
No, I'm sorry, I can't. It's just too risky. We fuck up and we're trog food. You want to be lunch for your own brother? Because I sure don't. What? Man, come on, this is our chance. This is your chance. Thank you.